I've got to show you. The sleeve is safer, but let me just pick up. Oh, I don't know. I'm gonna have to try this one on again, I think, and figure out how I feel. Oh. I used to have this play suit. It's not even buttoned up. What am I doing? I used to have this play suit, and I couldn't. I got rid of it, and I kind of regretted it. So I found it. Up to 14. So sorry, this is not even. It's a play suit. And yeah. Just. It just too deep. Too much up here again. The size 12 fit me really well, actually. Like, that's a Belladonna play suit, by the way, sorry. Some of the, like, Disturbia clothes. This is Primark, let me put them away. Some of the Disturbia clothes, like, I have a hard time, like, finding my size. Because, like, sometimes I could fit, I fit a 10 before, I fit a 12, a 14, I don't know. Thank you. so cute. This is a 14 and it just feels so tight. Give me your honest opinions, what you think of this one. But to be honest, I am really not sure about this one. I think I might sell it. Just because, like, when I put it on, then the sleeves just felt like so tight. Just felt way too tight. So, yeah, that's probably a. That's why I like doing haul videos though, because like I realize like what stuff I have and how much I have. Okay, this is a definite cape. She's a cape girl. Oh, look at her. This is the Celestial midi skirt, I think it is. But this is like jeans I have bought a while ago. I'm pretty sure these are the. Let me see actually, because I think I still got the tag on them. Wait. I'm pretty sure this is the, is it the Venom wrap top? But it's like mesh with all the spider webs. Little bit snug, but hopefully if I do some running they'll fit better. Okay. So, oh yeah, I should show you what I'm wearing as well. So, I am wearing the Bittersweet, I think they're the Bittersweet like check trousers. Just show you. Yes, I love Disturbia, so I have a few of their pieces. I'd just like to show you them. I just love them. But yeah, I'm gonna go through like my stuff again and figure out what I want and don't want. I sell what I don't wear and then it just gets new stuff that I like. So yeah, thank you so much for watching.